China coronavirus outbreak, all the latest updates. At least 114 new deaths from the coronavirus outbreak were reported on Thursday, bringing the death toll to 2,118 in China. China's National Health Commission also reported 394 new confirmed cases, significantly lower than the 1,749 infections announced nationwide the previous day. A total of 74,576 victims are now infected. The drop, the largest in almost a month, came after Chinese authorities changed their methodology for counting cases in Hubei province, the epicenter of the outbreak, to only include those confirmed through genetic testing. Here are the latest updates. Thursday, February 20. Virus may end by end of March, Chinese diplomat. China's Consulate General in Karachi, Pakistan, said experts in China believe the peak of the epidemic had already arrived and it could be over by the end of March. I have seen that according to the experts in China. They are saying the peak of the epidemic has already arrived and it will come down no matter from the epicenter and across the whole of China, Li Bijian said. This will be coming down this week and next week, and the epidemic maybe go over by the end of March, he added.